So guys, it's Klokriecher with another review on the LEGO Ninjago set, and today I'm doing a review of the Kendo Cole booster pack, which came out in 2012. It has one minifigure, 28 pieces, recommended ages 6 to 14. And when I got this one, it was 5 euros in Germany, and in the US, I think it was 5 US dollars. I don't know, because this set is sold out in the American shop at home. But here's the packaging. Part of the LEGO Ninjago Master Suspenjutsu Kendo Cole Booster Pack. And this look at the weapons we get here, and the cards here, which I will show you in the up close. And the components are made in Denmark, Sweden, Hungary, Mexico, and the Czech Republic. And we get a look at the other sets, the 9579. 9562, 9566, and then 9561. I don't have those sets, but I'm trying to get them. And now to the instruction menu, which is not really an instruction, because it is more the instruction for the game than the instruction here for the set, as you can tell you from the back. But in a way, here we get the other sets here, 9539. This is the 9562, 9566, and the 9567. I don't have those sets, but I'm trying to get them. And now, before I will start with my close-up, I will show you the cards and the extra pieces. Okay, I will put this one back later. And here's the extra pieces. Here we get the blue Technic connector piece in the dark gray G slope, and that's it for the extra pieces. And now let's move on to the cards. We get the card for the character Kendo Cole, and you can pause the video if you want to read those cards. And also, those cards look the same here on the back. And here we have the first play card, Liquify, and this is the picture, which looks very cool. And this is the rule here for this set, or for this card. Next one is Rock Force. Here's the picture, and this is where you put the where those pieces here come in, and I will show you this one and the up close in a minute. But here is the roots. Next one is the backup plan. The picture, which looks very nice. And the rules on the card. And last but not least, the most powerful card of this the set. And this is the Flash and Burn card. And here we have the picture and the rules, which is probably a little bit harder to see because of the shiny gold. But if you can read this one, this is pretty good for you. So that's it for my cards I got with the set. And now let's move on to the minifigure. Okay, so here we have the up close of Kendo Cole, and he comes with a very new head mode, not head mode, but helmet mode design here, which looks very, very awesome. And he comes with the same armor piece, which we've seen on some of the other LEGO Ninja sets from the late 90s, 1998, 1999, and nothing special about this armor here anymore. So here's the back of the figure, and now I will take off that equipment so I can show you the cool figure much better. And also I will show you the helmet, which looks very awesome. And here's Cole, and he comes with a black suit and the black eyebrows, and he doesn't have a back printing here, but it's a very, very nice minifigure. And here's the helmet piece here, which looks very, very awesome designed. And Yeah. Let's move on to the pieces here, which we get here with the set, or the weapons we get with the set, and we do it right now. Okay, so here we have all the accessories here we get with the Kendo Cole booster pack, and I'll show you the first piece here, and this is the cylinder piece here with which looks like a gear here, and looks pretty cool. Very useful, especially for mocks and stuff like this. You will get a staff, which is a very simple weapon, nothing special to it. And we get three of those chains here with a Technic connector PC, which you use to put that underneath the spinner. And this is a little bit disappointing that we don't get a spinner here with the set. It's more a set which you can use for accessories to add onto your spinner, so I would recommend you to get them after you've got some of those spinners. But they're still very useful for the pieces. You also get two of those rocks here, which you can put onto your spinner and get a double-sided dagger here. It's a black lightsaber handle right here in the middle, which I don't know why this is black. Actually, it should be gray. And here we have the golden chainsaw staff here, and also here we get a black lightsaber handle, which I think it should be fake gold as well, because it wouldn't make any sense, but it looks like a very king cool weapon. And yeah, really love the set and love the pieces we get here, and they are very, very useful if you are building some mocks and if you are not into the Ninjago theme or the spinners. Anyways, then this is not a big loss there, because you can always use them for something else. And as far as weapons go, can also use them as weapons for some cool scenes in your stop motions. And you can you can only find the set on the German LEGO Shop at Home website, but it's already gone on the American Shop at Home, so I'm sure that this set will be gone in Germany very soon on Shop at Home as well. But I would definitely recommend you to get this set, especially for the pieces and the minifigure, because I think Kendo Cole looks very cool with the mask here, and probably one of the cheapest way to get this helmet piece here if you are not into the spinners and looking for a set with some new molds. And this is very nice touch here. And yeah, now let's go and rate this set. Okay, I'm back, and it's time for the ratings. Overall, I think it's a very, very useful booster pack. Even if you are not into the game or the Ninjago or the spinners, then it's not a big loss there, because you can still have the set because of the pieces, and they are very useful to have too. And maybe you get into those spinner sets with those booster packs, I don't know, but it would make sense if you buy the spinners first before you buy the booster packs, because these are more accessories to use for the spinners than have them as your only Ninjago set. So this is pretty cool. I also love the cards, even if I'm not that much into the game, but if you're collecting the cards, and this is also something very cool to have. And yeah, very, very nice booster pack. And as far as my ratings go, if it would have included a spinner and a crown, which you can add onto your spinner, then my rating would have been a full 10 out of 10, but we don't have this in here, so that's why I'm going to rate this set with a 9 out of 10. So still pretty high, but a very good rating. So that's it for my review of the LEGO Ninjago Kendo Cole Booster Pack. If you like my videos, please like, comment, and subscribe. Any more subscribers, and don't forget to check out the gallery or the set for some other LEGO related stuff I've uploaded there. And goodbye. Thanks for watching my videos, so visit my website for ratings this video, some upcoming links this video, for subscribing to my channel, for favors this video, and we will see you next time.